Hello everybody and welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be doing another reaction video, but to Ariana Grande's song and new music video, 34 plus 35. This video was just released yesterday, so I thought I haven't actually reacted to any of Ariana Grande's new songs on her new album yet. And I really enjoy Positions, so I thought why not react to this new video. And it's the first time I've heard the song as well. Firstly, I just want to apologise. I haven't uploaded a video in over a week, I think. That is because I was tested positive with coronavirus. And so I've just been spending this last week recovering and feeling a bit sorry for myself, to be honest. You know, I've got a couple days now left in isolation. So I'm going to take this time, now I'm feeling better, to film some videos. Enough with the talking from me. We are going to react to Ariana Grande's new video.
You might think I'm crazy, the way I've been craving. If I put it quite plainly, just give me them babies. So what you doing tonight? Better say doing you right. Watching movies, but we ain't seen a thing tonight. I don't wanna keep you up, but show me, can you keep it? To keep you up, so maybe I'ma keep you up. But I've been drinking coffee, and I've been eating healthy. No one gets squeaky, saving up my energy. Can you stay up all night? Fuck me till the daylight. 34, 35. Can you stay up all night? All night. Fuck me till the daylight. 34, 35.
Can we just take a moment to appreciate her costumes? This video and the Positions video, they're very creative and very like drama and, you know, bring out her acting skills and stuff. She was president in the last one and she's a scientist in this one. But her makeup as well, oh my God. Her makeup is just flawless, isn't it, when you zoom in. I know I'm meant to be talking about the song, but I love her makeup in this video. I love her soft vocals and her falsetto in there. It's just really, really Ariana Grande, isn't it? Very sweet vocals, singing very dirty lyrics.
You'll drink it just like water. You'll say it tastes like candy. So what you doing tonight? Better stay doing you right. Watching movies, but we ain't seen a thing tonight. I don't wanna keep you up. Can you keep it up? Cause then I'll have to keep you up. So maybe I'ma keep you up. But I've been drinking coffee. And I've been eating healthy. No one gets squeaky. Saving up my energy. Can you stay up all night? Fuck me till the daylight. 34, 35. Can you stay up all night? Fuck me till the daylight. 34, 35. Need a seat belt when I ride it. I'ma leave it open like a door, come inside it. Even though I'm with you, you can hit it like a side chick. Don't need no side dick, no. Got the neighbors yelling earthquake. 4.5, wanna make the best shake. Put it down heavy, even though it's lightweight. Yeah, we started at midnight. Go till the sunrise.
You can hear there's a lot of genres in here. I mean, it's very, very faint, but I can hear a tiny bit of that musical theatre in her voice. And then obviously there's that kind of hip-hoppy pop style that is just really in at the moment, and her classic poppy. But you can hear kind of the genres that she's been in and out of throughout the years. It's like they've all come together for this album and this kind of music. She's just kind of bringing back some of the old stuff, some of those like falsetto sweet melodies, and then with a bit of the new stuff and subtleties of really old stuff in there. So
can you stay up all night? Fuck me till the daylight. 34, 35. Can you stay up all night? Fuck me till the daylight.
I like that there's a bit of comedy in there at the end as well. Like, she's like, this is what it means. But a lot of those costumes, I think there's a bit of inspiration from Hairspray there, maybe. Obviously with the hair at the end, very Hairspray, very 60s. And the big earrings as well, it's just very 60s. I love that kind of makeup style and that costume style. The hairstyle, it's just really, really nice. I think I was a bit distracted by the video to really concentrate on the song itself, but you know, it's obviously really repetitive and catchy because it's a pop song, so it's gonna be. But I love her little falsetto vocals, the sweet vocals. There was not as many kind of huge belty ad-libs in there as usual. Maybe I've just missed them, but it's not any that kind of like stood out as huge belty ad-libs. There's a lot of kind of talking ad-libs, so like spoken ad-libs. Some of the ad-libs in the ending, they have a bit of like, not auto-tune, but kind of like purpose auto-tune to make it sound kind of robotic, and it goes with the music video. But they're just subtle in the background, it's not like the main melody, it's the ad-libs. So that kind of creative production really goes with the video, and you know, it's on purpose. Without the big belty ad-libs, because most of it's kind of a head voice and falsetto, it sounds sweeter, and so it's very contrasting with the lyrics that, you know, she's singing it really sweetly and everything. There's also the little giggles in the background as well that adds a bit to the sweetness. I really like the production on that as well though, because the vocals aren't just these really delicate, gentle vocals. They're supported by a lot of BVs and harmony tracks and everything, which pushes them up, and just the production overall sounds really clear and strong. I think the point of the song sounding so angelic and innocent is that you then kind of overlook the lyrics and you don't really understand what they're about until you actually read the lyrics. Let me know what you think to the video down below and to the song. I think I really like this song. I like Positions. I think I haven't heard the rest of the songs in the album yet, but I kind of like the style of this. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did enjoy, please subscribe to my channel and like the video and leave me a comment down below, and I will hopefully see you in my next one. So, bye!